Maple Leafs look to avoid a four straight loss. They will not have history on their side tonight. The last time the Maple Leafs beat the San Jose Sharks here in Toronto, January 29th, 2002. And just to give you an idea of how long ago that was, the one player in that game who is still active today, Patrick Marleau.
And it will bounce down just outside the line. Now Gardner rushes it in, gets it up ahead. Here's Matthews, moving in. Matthews, shooting, what a move, what a shot, and what a save by Jones. Wow, sweet little move by Matthews to get right into the gut with a quick shot that tested Martin Jones. What a chance. Gets it around to Hainsey, who sends it up and ahead. There's Marner, and Marner still gets it out there. Gardner comes in, and it's stopped and held by Jones. What a first, second, and third effort. Chip down, Gauthier has it. Borgman skates up. And Borgman bumped along the wall. Burns clears it up. Here comes Ward, moving in. Look, shoots, and stop, rebound, tariffed out. And shutout's thrown in there for good measure. And here comes Nylander, gaining some territory, drops it back to the line, fires, scores! Carrick fired the shot, Matthews tipped it home, the Leafs are up 1-0.
And again, Nylander, who's had a wonderful jump also entering the zone, turned back, beautiful play, Matthews in front, just close to that, this may have just hit him, but it's all Nylander here to turn that puck back. Yeah, you know what, the more I see that one, the more Matthews meant to do that. That was a blast from the point also.
Nylander with 8 points in the last seven-plus games that he's played. Burns fires it up, Lucic scores! And stuffing that home is Brendan Dillon. As the rebound was spilled out to Anderson's right, Dillon was all over it, and we're tied.
And then Dillon sneaks in from the point, and nobody picks him up. Here's Burns with the shot right off of Martin, who's out well enough. And you can see here Dillon just sneaks in from the point. Everybody watching the puck, a tough break. Brown doesn't get back in time.
Puck tipped over there to Thornton. He'll walk it down. Plays it back out to the line. This is Burns. Works it up, Pavelski, Thornton pulls the trigger, and a nice kick save by Anderson, got that right pad on it.
I love the read by Frederick Anderson. I mean, he is all over that, well ahead of the pass.
DeMello moves it up ahead, 3 seconds left in the power play. Here's Tierney, plays it across, Vlasic's got it, pushes a wrist shot in, that stock, rebound comes out, Donskoy poking at it, it's still loose. Puck will come back to Riley. Quick pass over to Marner. Walks in. Ready. Set with a shot. Rebound in front. Bounces around. Back to Marner. Marner gets it down low. Van Riemsdyk tried to tuck it in. Drops it back for Matthews, who will gain some ice. Moves it ahead. Nylander darts in over the line. Trying to come through. Matthews. Backhand shot. Rebound is stopped and held by Jones. Matthews slicing through there. And getting a good scoring chance. Gets it out. Kadri being tied up there. Riley up to rescue it. And he looks around. Feeds it over to Marner. Moving in. Shot scores! Kadri redirected it. And I think it was his skate and not his stick.
They're going to look at this. They're at the penalty box right now to see if there's any kicking motion at all on the play. And I think it's going to be a goal. Yep, it is.
There to pick it up is Sorensen. Can't get it out. Good pressure here by the Leafs. Van Riemsdyk, backhand shot, right in front. Oh, a great chance for Hyman, and he just flipped it wide.
As he often does, and made a wonderful defensive play.
Look out. Oh, and the puck turned over, and pouncing on it and scoring is Chris Tierney. And Anderson with a hiccup there that costs his team, and we are tied.
You know, he is so good at handling the puck. And this one here, you know what? He just bans on it.
Coming in, gets wide, fired it across in front of the net. Donskoy was going for the net. There's a shot fired in, and Matthews, I think he took a puck in the shoulder there. Here comes Gardner, steps in over the line. Gardner to Martin, and couldn't take the pass cleanly. And he looked over at the referee, Martin, I think wanted a penalty call. Thornton comes down, across, in front, and there's a big stop by Freddie Anderson as he comes across and stones Pavelski, maybe his best stop of the night. Pass up ahead for Carlson. Sorensen after it. Karlsson, first save, throws it all the way back. Dillon, big shot, stopped by Anderson. Gets it there for Bodker, back for Burns. Gardner checked him. Now it'll bounce loose. LeBanc jumps on this puck. Sharks swarming a little bit here. LeBanc all the way back, got it over. Burns centered it in front of the net, and Bodker was tied up there by Carrick. Good job by Connor Carrick right there. Gets it ahead. Remember, Jones has never lost a game during his career in regulation time. The Leafs in over the line. Burns rushes it up, shoots, great stop by Anderson. And timing is everything.
What a play by Burns. I mean, this is old school.
Outletting there and over the line, Kadri. Given a bump along the boards by DeMello. Kadri back to Riley. Gets it right in front. Marlowe had a couple of bashes at it. And Jones kept the door shut.
Marlowe wide open in front, knocks it down. Again, Jones has been terrific in this game.
Here's Marner. Trying to step to the middle. Burns got the better of him that time. Tierney moves it ahead. Puck passed up, Tierney shoots, quick shot, another nice save by Anderson. Puck comes up, Karlsson gets it across in front, that went off of Ward wide of the net. And moving it back out is Kadri, gets it in, Brown gets loose, gets a chance, he stopped and the rebound was in front. Puck back at the line, oh, Hainsey looking through, fires it up, Marlowe stepping to the middle, comes back, Gardner a shot right on with 1.2. seconds to go. Marlowe had a chance, and then Hainsey got the shot. Out towards center, gets it up. Kadri's got it now. He'll play it over for Riley. Riley all the way up. Komarov coming in, gets a chance, and backed it. Lent some pressure there with Thornton. High sticking call against Marner.
They're looking for 4 minutes.
Walks across, gets it over to Couture. Thornton parked down in front. This is Pavelski all the way back out. Gets it up, puck fired in. Nice stop by Anderson. Pressing for the win. Leafs trying to hold them on. Puck comes across. One-timer for Pavelski. Great save. Rebound comes up. Another chance for Pavelski. And he misfired on that one. Great pressure from the Sharks. Comes up around the boards, back up to the line. Burns with it, looks in, gets it up. Pavelski again, misfired, worked it over. Thornton, Burns, shoots, stop, rebound, clear.
Terrific work by the goaltender Anderson. And this is some awful good penalty killing also. And you can see the determination in Anderson.
So it's Matthews to start. Moving in, and he scores.
Guess who's going?
Marlowe can't win it against his former team. Here comes the veteran, Marlowe. Off the post, off the post. And it's LeBanc. Last call. And he answers it.
Wow. Unbelievable. Look at the shot.
Bozak out, his second shootout shot of the year. He was 0-for-1, but he gets his one. He's got a score here. Here comes Tierney. Tierney against Anderson. And no goal. Waved off, off the bar. It's over, and the Leafs win it.
Frederik Andersen. That is a gritty, gritty performance. Letting in a goal he'd love to have back. Completely dominates the third period, the goaltender, and then wins the shootout. That's why he's one of the top goalies in the league this year.